feel that we're living in some kind of Orwellian nightmare now, and that everything that you hear now contributes to turning you into a robot.